बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। क्लास वन, सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर साइंस, लेसन नंबर फोर, टॉपिक चैप्टर नंबर फोर, द मॉनिटर एंड सीपीयू। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, मटेरियल दैट यू रिक्वायर्ड फॉर टुडेज लेसन, लेड पेंसिल, शॉर्पनर, इरेजर, कंप्यूटर बुक, कंप्यूटर इन एक्शन एंड रूलर। रिकैप्चुलेशन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, In the previous lesson, we have done fill in the blanks, true, false, and question answer. Dear students, learning objectives. By the end of this lesson, students will be able to write the features of different types of monitor. Students will be able to label the parts of computer. Students will be able to solve the riddles. First, we will do page number 37. Please write day, date, and today's task on the top of the page. My dear students, we will also do page number 38. So please write only today's task on the top of the page. Dear students, page number 37, question number 3, we will write the answer of this question. So let's see what is the question. Question is, what does a CPU do? CPU kya karta hai? Humne isko padha bhi hai ki CPU kya karta hai? CPU is the brain of the computer and it handles all the instruction which you give to your computer. So let's write the answer of this question. Can you write it? Yes, you can. So its answer is, CPU handles all the instructions that you give to your computer. CPU wo tamam instructions, hidayat ko handle karta hai, dekhta hai, jo aap apne computer ko dete hain. Dear students, we have to write one feature of each type of monitor shown below. Kaun kaun si monitor hain? CRT monitor, LED monitor, LCD monitor. And we have to write one feature of every monitor. Let's start. Sabse pehle CRT monitor ka ek feature likhte hain. CRT monitor produces heat. नंबर टू, एलईडी मॉनिटर, एलईडी मॉनिटर का एक फीचर राइट करते हैं, बेटर व्यूइंग एंगल। एलसीडी मॉनिटर, एलसीडी मॉनिटर का एक फीचर अब हमने राइट करना है, लो पावर कंजम्पशन। My dear students, part A, label the parts of a computer in the picture below. आप ये सवाल विंटर पैक की वर्कशीट में भी कर चुके हैं, so मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है अब बहुत आसानी से आप इसको कर लेंगे। The first one is monitor, M-O-N-I-T-O-R, and the second one is CPU, Central Processing Unit. Higher order thinking skill. This question will improve your thinking skill. Who am I? Main kaun hoon? You have to read the statement and guess what it is. Statement ko padhna hai aur aap logon ne guess karna hai ki kya hai. Number one, I am the brain of your computer. What it is? What do you think? Kya hai ye? Computer ka brain kaun sa part hai? Yes. Correct answer. It's CPU. Number two, I am an expensive monitor with a limited viewing angle. कौन सा monitor है जो expensive भी है और जिसका view angle limited है? Yes, it's LCD monitor. Number three, I am a type of monitor that can display only two colors. कौन सा monitor है जो सिर्फ टू कलर्स डिस्प्ले करता है? व्हाट डू यू थिंक? यस, It's monochrome monitor. Number 4. I am also called an RGB monitor. Which monitor called RGB monitor? Yes, very good. It's color monitor. Quick review of today's lesson. In today's lesson, we have done question answer, features of different types of monitor, labeled the parts of computer, and riddles. In the next lesson, we will read chapter number 7, MS Paint. Dear students, task to do, solve and learn, page number 37-38. Learn page number 35 of chapter number 4, the monitor and CPU. Fun fact, do you know the first known computer programmer was a woman? Wow! I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. We will meet again in the next lesson. Till then, Allah Hafiz.